What's this place?
And I'm back. Well, I was always back. Right. No, I think it's actually up here. We have to go. Is it? Nope. Actually, I think I have a fair idea, actually. I know this sounds strange, but... Bizarre. He's over here. I think it's over here. And what did I know? My correction is correct. We know.
Gee, what was that? I wonder if I'm dreaming. Oh my, I need to get out of this place.
What? No, sadly we can't go to the sky deck.
Okay, I guess I'll let him go then.
The A carrier's losing altitude!
We're fresh out of time! Take Amy and clear out, fast!
What about you?
are you helping me?
I said we'd be friends, and I'm returning your favor. Even this birdie wants you to be free. Eggman's not the kind of man you should work for.
Amy, come on, let's get going!
Right, we're now as Amy. For some reason it's not that way. I thought it was that way. I know why it's not that way. We're soon after a done this like pastime of Sonic stuff. Sadly, we have to go all over here. Naturally, we are almost finished with Amy. Thank God. Well, thankful. Actually, because Amy is like not the type one I want. Here you go.
Remember this bridge? Looks dangerously suspicious. Wanna go?
Right, let's go in. Oh, don't tell me it's one of these again. Get There you go. Right, stage 3, final egg. And this is final of Amy.
Not you again!
Annoyingly, we have to get this dude again. But luckily, this is the final stage. Luckily. I mean, I don't want it to go anything else than this. It's gonna be a fun time. It's gonna be a... Oh, no, I'm not even saying. Come on. Come on, we can do this. Wind rain. Oh, it's coming down. The board's coming up. There we go. Coming up. Alright, let's go this way. We have to do this. This way.
One of these doors is the right one. Try and find the correct door.
Shoot, this one. How did I know that? This is odd. There you go. Look at that. Is that it? I remember that a lot more quicker.
No sign of your relatives, Birdie! Oh! You escaped from the egg carrier! So maybe your family's still in there! Let's investigate, wanna?
Right. Sadly, I'm gonna... Suddenly nothing. Why am I thinking? Wait, where would the egg carrier be? That's my question. Where would it be? Let me up. Me down. That's not the way. We have to do this. Come on. Might actually split this in two parts. Ironically. Okay, I think we get it. Amy, stop. Thank you. And luckily, we know, I might know where it is. Now you know all that time where we never went in here. Well, it's the time we're going in here. And look at this. There's a boat. To the egg carrier. You made Amy cross. Zero. Sub-zero or zero? Just zero. Right, zero is actually the only boss in Amy, but for some reason it's... You'd think it's hard, because it's the only boss of Amy. But really, all you do is just... We need to get up. Yeah, make sure you get rings, I forgot about that. Zero. Right, get the rings. You gotta be joking me. Thank you. Right, come in. Got ya. That's basically what you do. Right, got ya. Come in. Got ya. And there you go. There's one more attack. Now we will do this attack next. For some apparent reason he does it. There you go. He is destroyed.
See, I can do this.
And there you go, guys. Amy is done. Oh, sorry guys.
Are you okay? Can you fly? Woo! to try my best, too!
And there you go, guys. Amy is done. That was a lot. Put it this way. All through this episode. Oh, one episode. It's going to be two parts. Annoyingly. Yay, me. Editing more. Sadly. Because this is way too long. It's not as long as Knuckles, but it's as long. Because Amy's got a lot of story base. Very strangely. Very strange. Next is Big, actually. Wow. And then after that, Gamma. Okay. Very strange. Now, I am not gonna give my forks or this thing. Because, one, I hate Amy's story. Just because this song and what her character in it. Now I was dreading it, guys. But it's done now. That's good. And this was a long episode. Sadly, it's going to be in two parts. I'm hoping to do it in one part. Well, I still can't actually, but I don't know. Yeah, okay. Sadly, it's a very good one, but it's icky. So, I mean, I'll try to do it less quiet as possible. If you guys don't know what my pet is, it's called the Blue Yeti. And you're probably wondering what capture card I use. The capture card I'm using right now for this. Probably won't switch, never switch to another one, is, did you know, Engardo. And I'm not sponsored by them, but I definitely do all my stuff on the Engardo. I don't do my editing on the Engardo. I just export it. But yeah. It's the Engardo and the Blue Yeti. And hopefully getting a new setup again. Well, if you guys don't know what a setup is, it's basically where you have stuff on. Different bits on. And hopefully, you guys won't hear me doing stuff on the table. Hopefully. But yeah, very interesting. I mean, next time you're probably next two or three LPs, you'll probably see a big difference. You'll probably hear no tapping. But yeah, I also got my own actually already set up. But here we go. Hope you enjoyed it. Because I kind of did, kind of not. Bit of both. But I hope you enjoyed it. Like, comment, and subscribe. See you all next time. Bye, guys.